In this video, we will attempt to determine the startup waveform and startup time of an 8 MHz crystal. This waveform represents the crystal during normal operation. Next, we adjust the oscilloscope settings to capture the crystal startup waveform. Turn the power off and on a few times to capture the startup waveform of the crystal. Crystal startup waveform captured. Zoom in on a few key points to examine the details. Activate the cursor function and use two horizontal cursor lines to mark the voltage range of the crystal waveform during normal operation. After recapturing the startup waveform, the voltage range matches exactly with the crystal waveform during normal operation after stabilization. Measure the crystal startup time using two vertical cursor lines. In the this time capture, the 8 MHz crystal requires approximately 11.64 milliseconds to stabilize from board power on, and about 5.82 milliseconds from the initiation of crystal startup to achieve stability. The measurement result falls within the expected time range, which depends on the crystal frequency. Startup times for crystals in the megahertz range are typically in the milliseconds range, while a 32 kHz crystal may take anywhere from 1 second to 5 seconds to stabilize. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe for more content like this. Thank you for watching.